Hey guys! So what's up? So welcome back to my channel. So today I have a special friend here and I call her Short Stuffs. But she's amazing and she's 8 and I'm 9, and so today we're gonna be working on a few lips. Okay?
Kind of lips.
A kind of, and then we might choreograph a dance. So, first, what do you want to do?
Maybe the first lift.
So, the first lift is, so you're going to kind of hold on. So, and then she'll wrap her leg or something, and then she'll roll down on the ground. And we're going to be showing you guys a few lifts, two really cool lifts, and which is going to be choreographed into the dance, right?
Yeah.
So the first lift is this one.
What's it doing?
Oh, the first one. So you're gonna grab her, or whoever you're doing it with, and she'll roll down to the ground. So we can show that again, right?
Yeah.
So, ready? Okay, so now we're gonna show you guys the second lift. The second lift is one of my favorite lifts, actually my favorite lift. So she'll grab you, I don't know how she does this, actually, and I'll lift in the back. Okay, so if you look at what her arms look like, it's hard to do it in slow motion, but you're able to do
it. You put your arm I like going this way, so your arm like on the shoulder, not right here. Not here, but here.
So instead of her going like this, she goes like that. And then she kicks up her back leg, and then I lift.
You have to be strong, because sometimes she almost lets me go.
Yeah, almost. Just almost. So let's show that one more time, because this one's a little complicated.
Yeah.
But. And then you turn her and she goes down to the ground.
No, you're not supposed to go down to the ground, but she does that.
What we're going to start with is, why don't you show them the first move of the dance.
Are you
going to
do it with me?
So this is where she starts in the dance.
You're not even showing the camera to me. I start in the split.
And then she... Wait, give me a sec, guys. Okay, so she'll start down into the splits, and I start standing up, and then we'll kind of just like hold hands, and then I'll twist her, and she'll come out of the splits.
And then you stand up.
Yeah. So let's try that again. And for this dance, there are no counts, just letting you guys know.
We do music to it, but you really don't have to.
And then after I twist her, I'll bring my arm out. And we'll turn, and then she grabs and wraps.
And it's our first lift.
And rolls down, which was the first lift that we showed you. So when she's onto the ground, well, let's just start with that. So go on in splits. We're gonna show you the whole dance. Not the whole dance, but just where we got to it.
You turn.
Wrap and rolls. So while she rolls, I'll do as many turns as I can, and I'll roll down, and she'll come up,
and then she'll put her back, and I'll push it forward. She'll turn and put her feet up, and then I push it forward.
So let's start with that.
And then maybe once we do our whole routine, we can show you the music. Over here,
and
I'll show you.
Very complicated game. Excuse you.
Did you see that?
I do it again.
You take that, and then you kick over. again.
So, yeah. That's what she does. Then while she does her bridge kickover, I
stand up from the ground because she just pushed my legs back and I went to a fish and then I'm on my knees and I'll stand up and then she does her bridge kickover.
Mm-hmm. And I should land, I'll move this forward.
Then there's a little pause where we just stop
until the music goes,
and then we'll do a split and she'll go into a split handstand and I'll do a split jump
and go into
and we'll go down and then we
will turn opposite ways
and we stand up then and let's just try that with music.
Okay, we'll try it with music.
No, let's just try that with whatever.
And then
we pause and then we jump. And we wipe. Like, it says a word, and I'm not gonna say. And then, you go swipe.
And then, we'll turn for our little swipe. And then we'll come, and we'll do the fish lift thing.
And we'll wrap. And she lands. Then we go plie, and fish back, a fish roll. And then you end by going bam.
I go like this with my hands up.
I kind of go down and she goes up. So let's just try that dance without the music.
And then we'll do it with the music.
Yeah.
So you guys be prepared.
So this might be a little quicker because we practiced this dance a couple times.
Yes, we actually did.
So it might be a little faster,
guys. Guys, I'm trying to get the best angle, but it's kind of hard.
Okay, so... Ready? This is without the music.
Sorry, I don't know that.
Very exciting, I know, right? So, I'm just trying to get the best angle. Sorry about that.
So, the song is... You guys will just listen to it and hear it. So, Alexa, play Radioactive.
So, you know this...
What song
Radioactive
is?
Radioactive by Imagine Dragons on Amazon Music.
I know it seems like it's not a long dance, but it's harder to learn than you think. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and stay tuned for the next one. Bye!